Hi friends! There are dozens of ways to shut down your Windows 8.1 PC. Let's go ahead and see how you can shut down your Windows 8.1 PC instantly with the help of keyboard keys. Press the Windows key and the letter X on your keyboard and then press the U key twice to shut down your PC. See? That wasn't hard at all. Thanks for watching.